So your goal for this quiz is to finish modifying the crawl web procedure so that instead of returning just the index, it returns both an index and a graph, and the graph gives the link structure. The graph should be a dictionary where the entries in the graph are a URL, which is the target page, and a list, which is the pages that link to that target. So to test your graph making code, we've provided a sample site at this URL. So if that's the link that you pass in as the seed for the crawl web, it's going to crawl the site we set up. And there's an index page that looks like this. It's got 5 links on it. And those links go to different web pages. So the first one goes to my favorite hummus recipe. So there's a link from index.html. And it goes to the page hummus.html. And if we follow that link, we get to a page that has no links on it. The second link goes to a page arsenic.html. And that page includes a link to the Nickel Chef page. And the Nickel Chef page includes a link to kathleen.html. And that page has no links on it. And the third link on the index page also goes to the kathleen.html page. And there's 2 more links on the start page. The first one goes to the Nickel Chef page, which we've already seen. And the last link goes to the Zinc Chef. And from the Zinc Chef page, we have 2 more links. We have one to the Nickel page, and we have one to the Arsenic Chef's famous hummus recipe page. So this is a pretty complicated link structure, although it's very simple compared to things that we actually find on the web. But your goal is to be able to produce this graph by modifying the code that we have for crawl web. And then once we have the page ranks, we'll be able to use PageRank to find the best page to find a hummus recipe. So for this site, the graph that your crawl web should produce should have entries that show these connections. So there should be an entry where the URL is the urank/index.html. I'm leaving out the beginning of the URL. And the entries should be a list of all the pages that that links to. So there are going to be 5 pages. All 5 of these should be in the list here. There should be the hummus page. There should be the arsenic page and the other 3 pages. The order that links appear in this list doesn't matter. It's correct as long as you have all 5 of the links that you can reach from the index.html page. The kathleen.html page doesn't have any outgoing links. So the entry for kathleen.html should be an empty list. So see if you can figure out how to change the code for crawl web to produce as its second output a graph that shows the structure of the web pages that we crawled.